So here we are in Italy. Today we will be exploring Cinque Terre. For you who don't habla italiano, Cinque means five and Terre means villages.